call for me of being a good Ravens fan, because Ravens,
they killed me last week. That's it.
They make your pressure go up. Right.
There's no way in the world that we were supposed to lose in like 60 seconds. Lost in 60 seconds.
Gone in 60 seconds.
Right.
Like I was cheering like a motherfucker. One time I got there, like, yo, they lost.
They lost. Right. You know, you gonna take a bathroom break.
There's no way in the world.
Hey, we up on the scrap show.
Okay. I know it's too early for it, but this is the rap, the Scrap Morning Show. Of course, it's your man, Apple Scrap, along with my DJ, that's DJ Big Nick, bringing the Dynamite Morning Mix. Get your ass up out of the bed. I'm here with my lovely co-host tonight, Barbara and Andy. They are in the building. We got a lot of crazy fun for y'all, so please don't go nowhere. Nick, wake their ass up, please, sir.
That's a no-no. All my niggas dressed in that Rojo. I ride for my guys, that's the bro code. Baby gave me head, that's a no-go. Damn, she made me weed when she deep though. I need a rich bitch, not a cheap hoe. Baby on that hate shit, I peep though. My brother told me, fuck him, get that money, sis. You just keep on running on your hungry shit. Ignore the hate, ignore the fake, ignore the funny shit. Cause if a nigga violate, we got a honey clip. Like, I don't always keep the hammer next to me. Like, I ain't got a header to the left of me. Like, we ain't in these streets more than sesame. But that shit chicken, why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie, I call her Heffany.
Everybody swaying, I'm D, man. Had a clan rally, D. day before, but that ain't mean nothing. When they said suicide, I said genocide. Hey, what you got a gun for, boy? You ain't gonna ride. They run up on you like bad roommates, you finna hide. That's the difference between us. I die to save a million lives. Appointed leader when nobody couldn't think it. That be a martyr of my great-granddaughter benefit. They pull you over, ask you where your license at. Be careful reaching for it, you know you can die for it. This ain't nothing new, they got cameras so you can see. Got Dr. King and Andy Lincoln asking where the freedom at. This ain't no equality. Man, you ain't got no justice on your mind when you shot at me. This the way it gotta be. Hey, listen, you won't shoot at them and shoot at me, boy, you ain't got a G. Imagine Trayvon asking why you follow me. Feel the threat and hit him and whip him down when he shot him down. Do that to a grown man. Drop it where you stand. Tell my grandma gone with all that praying. If it's a God in me in the sky, he looking down, he understand. I'm just a man and a wrong for a man. But I don't get him in like telling them he's gone to kill again. Keep right, they gonna be on in a minute. But we living in a war zone. But you don't know that when you're living in it. Like every weekend, it's a man down. Ain't got no pity for the innocent, so I'm a representative.
Yes indeedy, yes indeedy. That's my DJ, DJ Big Nick on the Wheels of Steel. Hey yo, if you can't really, like, at least Nick wake you up and make you start rocking. Like, you know what I mean? You just get the dancing in the mirror going to work. Like, I hate my boss. Like, fuck that shit. Yeah, we're back. While we was actually gone, we was actually on live. They probably seen this. We were just talking about, now break it down for me, Bobby, once again. Now, the epic part. Like, I'm so fascinated. We gotta go off topic right now.
You gotta
say
epic.
Like, epic. Yes. It sounds much better than the platinum.
The epic card is the child support card.
Okay.
They actually send you Visa card that, don't try to get my numbers, let me get this thing.
Yeah. Right, somebody will be there. Especially somebody behind on job.
Yeah.
Now, that's one thing about it. I can guarantee you Donald Trump would try to put an end to that. That's
He's going to take the epic card.
Yeah.
But break it down to me. Now, how does this work?
Okay, it works like a regular Visa. Like, you can use it anywhere. You know,
so you can pay bills with it.
Yeah, you can pay your bills. I paid my BGE off my Epic card before.
Right. So wait. Okay. So each month, a specific time, it downloads onto your card. Right.
No, this is how it happens. It's not like a monthly check. It's like a child support check. So it's, I get paid every time.
You weren't playing with
his ass. The get paid. Not at all. Nope, not at all.
Oh, so every time he before he even see his paycheck, you see
it. I see it.
Damn.
Same time. Like, if he get paid at 12 o'clock at night, I get paid at 12 o'clock.
Get paid at 12
o'clock. Right. So basically, that's like, direct deposit.
The direct deposit. Hey. I got the direct. Look out his check, though.
Right.
That's what I say. Like, this is, okay, if you had Raw Doug with me, okay, you won't pay for it forever.
Right. I know he probably, every time they come out, he's like, I should have scrapped something. So, all right, now, partner to or friend to the show. All right, now he was explaining a little bit about it. Now he says like a block tour. So they really like the child support be on the oven directed. So once you try to get your head done or something.
No, it don't matter because all guys think that's how child support works. No, actually, you know, if the child resides with the mother, of course,
right,
because that's why we're getting the child support, that means that we got to pay for them to have shelter, pay for everywhere that they're going, you know,
that's
their
true
clothes, food, all of that. So I might have spent my whole money on, you know, the child. So it's payment back. You got to pay to that.
Mm-hmm.
So all this ain't the child's money. You owe me.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, that's about right.
So if I didn't just spend my whole check on this child, why can't I get my head done off this Epic card?
That's true.
Since you put it that way.
But see, it's not too many women that's like you.
It's not. You but I am, because my kids don't play. They like gangsters.
So,
they
Andy,
like,
what would you do?
I would do it the exact same way she's doing. However, we do know that there's women out here that use that Epic card right. for another reason.
Right. No.
Yeah, they plan on going down Lonzo morning, weekend with that.
Right. All up high with homecoming.
Right.
I'm balling. Balling.
Right,
I'm gonna come up there and snatch your wig.
They putting hair on layaway for right. real with right. the Epic card.
Everybody I know so hair. Like, if you dirty, I'm not buying your hair, so.
Oh, yeah.
If you pull up with your car dirty and you got hair in there, I'm not buying it out there either.
That and dinners. I'm not buying a dinner from you.
From a dirty car, sorry.
He's selling dinner.
If you got bird poop on your car, don't right. pull up and try.
Now, of course, like I said, they're Epic. I'm so fascinated. So I just had to hop on that. But now you did hear me say Donald Trump, if he becomes president, he will cut that out. That will be probably, if he's listening, it's over with. But now, of course, I didn't even take the initiative to look at round 3 last night of the debate. Did anybody have a chance to, like, even look at that?
No.
It's so stupid. He's so dumb. I can't.
Well, I looked at Facebook News and court, you know, something like what went on. But the man hasn't talked politics since he got in there. Only thing he's been talking about is how Bill Clinton got some head. he hasn't said anything about what he's going to do for the country.
And then that scandal that they caught him talking to another guy. About pussy.
Okay, right.
But that's what they said.
That's what he does. That's
Yeah, Trump. He was talking about another female on the bus to another gentleman, they were videotaping, right. recording his conversation.
Now all these asses he was found. Has any other women come? Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Like Bill Clinton, you're nasty.
That's what he was
doing.
Right. I don't think women think he was nasty. They just mad.
So if your man got some head, you the first lady, you wouldn't be mad. Like,
no, because I'm gonna get some too. I'm the first lady.
It's a certain role you should have as a woman if you know that your man is in the public eye. Right. Yeah, I think he's deserving of.
Well, right, me too.
I could fall in love with you.
He gets me
in.
I get
there.
Yeah,
I could see. So you basically say, as long as I'm handling my business, I'm doing what I'm doing.
Absolutely.
And you come in the house and I'm getting some hair. You're like, oh, hey, honey.
Yeah, you're right. And you come at home, everything, you know, you making millions. I mean, come on now. That's that man's responsibility.
I'm going to judge after this over with
him. What he's supposed to get.
I'm going to judge.
I'm going to judge.
I'm going to judge.
I might talk about if I found out. Like, she ugly, though. But go ahead, boo.
As long as he's being respectful. You get what I'm saying? As long as he's being respectful with you.
Did any more women come out against Donald Trump about squeezing them and kissing them? But he done had like 9 of them come out the woodwork, in which he blamed on Hillary last night. He said Hillary scam paid these people to come out and put him out there like that.
That is crazy.
They said Bill Cosby was upset. Like, I'm wrong. Like, how dare you do that? He Cliff Huxtable. If you don't shut the fuck up.
Yes, indeed.
He ain't Cliff Huxtable. So would you take his title away from him? He Cliff Huxtable?
No, I
kind of don't believe all of it.
Hey, man, Bill did that shit.
He was handing out
pudding
pops, for real.
Half of America came up to Bill. Yeah. But did you see how he aged?
Yeah.
He went from making a bacon burger dough to the Geritol sandwich in like 1 week. Like, they look terrible now.
Yeah,
you know,
they didn't
stress
them out.
His wife looked good. She can get it.
She probably did still get it.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, she's still
hitting,
man. She's still
hitting. Everybody always talk about what the husbands do, but they don't know the wife. They got a good fit.
Yeah, they do.
So you admit that?
See how Michelle just came out saying that she got made by Suge and
Dre.
Yeah,
Suge and Dre. Did y'all look at that show?
Oh, yes, I did.
I haven't seen it. Don't tell me about it.
I'm not going to tell you about it.
But it was good. So
just know that I know that Michelle knew exactly what she was doing.
Right.
There's no way
the quiet one's always.
The quiet one. She played. So coy.
Now, to my understanding, though, they say Dre was more of the quote unquote sure. Like,
right. They portrayed him.
He was throwing a lot of ass.
They
made
a whole lot
of memes about him.
They say he did that, but they also said they were trying to say that man was gay. Yes.
Yeah.
They've been saying that for years.
Well, they said that's how he originated the title Beats by
Dre. Right.
Yes. Right. Yes, that's what they said. Beat the shit out of LA like Beats
by Dre. Oh, yeah.
But he did beat up this one reporter.
Now, I don't want to joke about that now. I got two women right here. I got a daughter. I'm not condoning domestic violence in no way,
shape, or form. But it happens.
That's right.
Because I've been domestically violent.
On the other end, like,
she was giving it out.
Like, where you was at, Papa? I can see a little cray cray there.
Because
Lionel Richie was that's the only man I know was getting his ass whipped.
Oh, yeah. That's
singing the song.
He was light skinned, though. Look how yellow he is.
Hello, is it me you're looking
for? Yeah, they say he was hiding from his wife when she got off work. Please, no. You're so feeling lonely.
She was.
So you don't think Whitney was beating up Bobby?
Hell no.
Nah.
She probably wanted to be there after money came up missing, but after they put that line or two up in them, she forgot about it.
No, that whole relationship was just based off of getting high and then digging each other.
As a child, I wanted that was like my crush. Mm-hmm. That was my crush.
Did you have a crush? Not until I got older, but it was my Hollywood crush, and still to this day is Chris Brown.
Chris Reed?
What?
Yeah. Really? Well, you know, the girl just lied to him and said he whipped out a joint on her.
What?
Yeah. But of course, they found out she was lying. Yeah, oh, damn. See, that goes lying away. Yeah.
But this
segment right here is sponsored by Lionel Richie. Any man out there or getting your ass whipped, come out, speak about it.
Yes.
Please. The force is with you.
We care.
Please. Come out. Don't have too much pride.
This is such a light skinned guy song.
Right. You can just see like a national anthem of light skinned guys.
Yeah, just lined up.
Coming out clean.
Cry.
Dang. I don't want to do this anymore.
So y'all saying light skin is played out?
Yes, it is.
It's soft. Yes. It's so soft.
It's always been played out for men. I've always loved me a chocolate brother.
Look, give us your opinion. We got a lot we've been talking about on the show tonight. If you have an epic card, call in. Or tune in, join our social media. If you're a man getting domestically beat by your woman, please join in. Now, this is only for women beating men. If your man is beating even your man, then y'all keep that between yourselves. This is the Black and Scrap Show. We'll be right back. It's too early for this. DJ Big Nick, hit it for us.
Looking for some get a vibe.
The Scrap Morning Club in this bit. Yeah, I'm back. It's the Rap the Scrap Morning Show along with my co-host, Miss Andy.
Yes.
Okay, Barbie.
Okay,
the Barbie and the Beautiful. With the epic car, shining. And of course, that's my DJ. DJ Big Nick is rocking.
Yeah.
That's like a K-Swift tribute, Nick.
Like a birthday. Just a little something.
Rest in peace, K Swift, forever.
Peace, bestie.
Happy birthday to Snoop D.O. Double. I will sleep. Yeah, he turns 83 today.
No, he's
not. No, today is his birthday, though. I'm not quite sure. Can we Google that and find out how old Snoop is? Today is his birthday, though. Snoop, got it loud in him as we speak.
You know he got a new show coming out with Martha Stewart.
Oh, for real?
Yes,
what?
Indeed. We got to see.
That's gonna be a collaboration.
Well,
she did with Earth Girls. Martha did a bit.
Right, I was gonna say she went to jail. You know she cool. She Lil Kim cool. What you talking about?
We not gonna talk about Lil Kim.
Now, of course, we come back with the segment today, and we started off with Andy. Social media wrap up. What's going on social media? Like, everything's happening on social media.
Everything is
some
happening.
Some things on your mind.
There's some things that are on my mind.
Okay.
Let's stop going live, people. Let's use this live button for what it's really supposed to be. For some real events, some real things going on. We shouldn't be just using
it. Well, I can't. So, you mean to tell me we got to stop going live on that shit?
Yeah, we gotta start taking advantage. You know, you can. You got two folding chairs in your house and and an umbrella stroll in the corner and no carpet.
I agree.
Enough is enough.
Pick Andy for office.
Right.
Talk to your voters.
Yes. Stop going live. Stop using that button.
I'm glad you say that because that's what makes me. I don't even like watching people live.
Right. I'm tired of it.
Now, with the hypocrisy of the two people running for office and shit, we can shit. Andy, you're running for office. So, what else would you change the world with? So, if it was up to you as our president, what would you do with the live? with Facebook Live and all that? What would you do with
it? I would only allow attractive people to go live. All ugly people gotta go live after dark.
Like what time?
Midnight only.
Okay.
While we up, we not supposed to see your ugly ass. While we up, we not supposed to be shocked and spooked. Okay, people got lives. People got things to do during the day.
Well, they might be beautiful within.
Right. Well, I need
that
to.
That don't count.
No,
they got to put themselves inside.
Because you know my thing is, it's only the ugly people that tend to go live all day long.
Yes.
It's never
that was
a
white
talking.
They
got
talking
to them. But you see a lot of ugly ass people be knowing their shit though.
Right, they be thinking they do. That's why
they be all in the gym,
media, ugly
and shit.
You know, they allowing people who really do not have lives, people who are really not that important.
Right.
They allowing them a platform to now be just as important, and they're not.
But you know what I hate down there for?